dying in this.
I'm a millionaire, I'm a young money millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair, my criteria.
My car ran out of gas, and they had the audacity to bring me here to a place I do not know, New York, where we're going to eat, we're going to have a good time. Somebody's going to buy me a drink, I'll tell you that much right now. These guys are beautiful, we're going to hang out. Let's check it out. Come on in. Come on, buddy, what's up, man? Hey, how's Sabrina doing? Yeah, that's how we do, big playboy. All right, there you go. Get the girls inside. Get the girls. They got to go before me. They got to go before me. I'm a gentleman. York, here I come.
Day and night. I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see I don't attain. What I need for keeps the silly game we play. Now look at this. Madness the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but surely finish last.
Salmon salad. That's what I'm talking. I don't know. You can make salad. Salmon salad. But okay, Julian, bring it on out. Let's go.
Let's get it.
The man Julian with some food, some real, real food. Okay, how does the salmon taste? We didn't write that, I promise. Okay, now I got my buddy Chris. Chris, let me know what you're a burger man. I know you're a burger guy, so let me know. What do you? Oh my God, that looks delicious right there. There you go. Wow. That's not even well done. That's how you like it.
I like it pink.
I know you like it pink, you dirty puppy. So what do you think about the burger so far, Chris?
So far, it's excellent.
You never talk with your mouth open. Hey, these french fries are good. Check them out. How do they taste?
Damn, they're delicious.
All right, I'm going to try this pork sandwich or this Cuban pork sandwich. Hola, chica, ¿cómo va la cubano? Holy crap, I feel Cuban.
Who the hottest in the world right now? Just touched down in London town.
I'm here with the lovely, lovely manager of New York. She's going to go take me to meet the cook. Jerry, lead the way. Watch your back, guys. We're in the kitchen. We got access to everything. Oh, my God. Jorge! This is Jorge, my primo from Michoacán. I haven't seen him like in 5 years. Shit, he's grown. Oh, my God, Jorge. Jorge. Before you started working here, did you weigh 400 pounds? Because it's freaking hot in here. It's like a sauna in here. This guy's skinny as a bat right here. These guys stay in shape. Ladies, if you're looking for a hot guy, come to the York. The chefs, these guys are a well-oiled machine. These guys work together like NFL champs right here. EG, what's really going on here? I know how they got all this money.
First, let's see the West End. I'll show you to my brethren. I'm liking this American boy. Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see.
Audio check, I'm here with some locals, some hardcore locals right here. I told them we were NELA TV and she went wild. She started going wild and crazy. I don't want any shirts coming up right here. Where are you guys from? Can I ask that? Where are you guys from? Highland Park? Did you guys ride your bikes here? What's going on? Walked. Don't drink and drive. Kids, don't drink and drive. So I'm being held captive here by these sexy, beautiful ladies. And you guys are locals, right? You guys live around here? You guys live right here, right around the corner? No drinking and driving today, guys. We're just going to keep it. We're going to piggyback all the way home. I hope it wasn't my producer because he's rolling that Mercedes right now. EG, you sneaky bastard, EG. And
trip, I'd like to go.
We dominated, we regulated, we represented the York Boulevard. I'm here with... Nothing but sexy lady. Hey, if you're trying to have a good time, you gotta come to York. And here's what we do. We party it up, homeboy. We party it up. One, two, three.
She lied the way I did it, vibe. I see her boyfriend hating like a city cop. Now, I ain't never been a chicken, but my fitted cock. Say, I ain't never been a chicken, but my semi cock. Now, where your bar at? I'm trying to rent it out.